A power-hungry politician that bullies and demeans. It's too familiar, and we have to stop him. Gary Farmer exposes his true opinion of women, saying Senator Lauren Boock can't lead and fulfill her duties because she's a mother. Will this man do anything to beat this woman? Only after Democrat Kevin Rader called Farmer's words sexist, discriminatory, and obnoxious does Farmer back down. Sexist, obnoxious. Gary Farmer, your time's up.